Hello friends, today in this video I will show you how to create a business card in MS Publisher. Firstly, you need to open MS Publisher. You need to see option new, click on it. Now you need to scroll down and search. Now you need to search business card and click on search. Now you need choose a business card, any. Now click on create. You change the name as your, and you need change year. So this way you can how to create a business card in MS Publisher. Thanks for watching.